This is the one and only very, very rare Stroh, S-T-R-O-H, violin. And it came from the late 1800s. And I reread my history, not 1920, 1901 was the end of it. I had made an error when I spoke to you last time. I said about 1920, but actually 1901 was the last year of it. So it's nearly 120 years old, this one is. And it looks similar, but strange. Yeah, about 110.
It's his age.
Well, there's certain things that are the same. The pegs here, is that what they call?
Yep.
The pegs are similar.
Yep.
Right? The scroll here, that's similar, right?
Yep.
This is a neck, is it?
That's a neck.
A neck? Maybe like a necktie.
I forgot one.
Oh, I got one.
I like yours.
You want? Mm-hmm. I get it. Then this is called a fingerboard, is that right?
Yep.
You got the same fingerboard? Bridge?
That's a bridge.
My dentist gave me a bridge. I went to the dentist, he said, open your mouth. I opened my mouth, he said, I don't want to climb in, I just want to look.
Wow.
This is a, oh, you don't have this.
No.
This is the part where my chin goes.
Yep.
Now so wait.
This is called serendip. Yeah.
Wow. So, your cello has a name.
Yeah.
Because so I should name that sometimes.
Sure.
Not today, but
I thought it was the Stork violin.
No, the Stroh.
Stroh.
That's the maker. That's the maker. I'm going to name it the David. Sideways.
All right, what do you want to do?
Let's do that one again.
Thank you. come on.
Yay!
She made 50 of them disappear. I saved $150 last night.
How?
I went to the stop in a supermarket and I left her home.
She's not getting dinner. It's called a warm-up.
Very good.
It's going to be a headache if you keep going. Hey, remember you told me this one? That's a windshield wiper.
Yeah,
I found out it works pretty good if you go to Pittsburgh.
That was great, wasn't it?
That was good, huh? I know this one. got to teach them. So I want to know about this. Now, there's four strings just like the violin, right? There's a bridge over there. We said there's a bridge, right? What else can you tell us? Can you give me just a brief hint? You know, this is an educated group here, you know?
Yeah.
They come in to see me just out of, because Noriko's with me. That's why. So now that you're here, I'd like to know a little something. Just tell me a little something. Because I explained to our friends that we're going to put together a routine, right? And we're going to put together a routine with the comedy, violin, and with the cello, with the violin, right? I mean, with the piano. The piano, right? And so the idea is that music is very serious, right? Like there's doe, a deer, a female deer.
Yes.
I know a rich deer had a couple of bucks. Had a little doe, too. You ever hear that doe, a deer? You know that song?
Oh.
What happens next?
That's a doe.
Oh, that's a doe?
Yeah.
Let me get my shotgun. Hold on. No, I'm a little too young. What's that?
Another doe.
That's a
another doe.
Yeah.
Two does?
Two does.
There's a
dodo.
Dodo. That's me, a dodo. Hey, keep that in. She said, dodo. That's me, dodo. I love you. That's wonderful. That's where you get the material. Right? So what happened?
You got a dodo.
You got a dodo? You got a dodo?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was nice.
We got a soul.
You got a soul?
A soul.
A soul?
Yeah.
Right at the bottom of my shoe.
Well, this is a soul.
What is that?
It's soul.
It's I'm missing something. Maybe I can't hear.
Yeah. So you go do.
Yeah.
And then a re. Then a mi. Then a fa. Then a sol. Then a la. And
then C, and you get a baby dog. I'm sorry.